I just wanted to make a quick video showing off my H&R Premier 22 rimfire, since this is not a very common gun. It's an antique, break action, 7-shot, 22LR. Well, maybe it wasn't originally 22LR, but I've shot 22LR in it just fine. Maybe the mechanism will go down there here in a minute. Yep, there it goes. Anyway, I don't know if you can see it up there, but it says May or patented October 8th, 1895. It's kind of a cool little gun. It's very small, like you can see there, fits right in the palm of my hand. Can see the cylinder just screws out for easy cleaning. It's got some wear on there. I expect it's at least 100 years old. And just enjoy some pictures.